Good morning, guys. If you're new to this channel, my name is Connie Mhlokonya, and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are a returning subscriber, my regular regular, welcome back to my channel. Guys, my lips are so dry. I think you can see it in the camera. Today, guys, it is a Thursday morning. It's I think around 7:15. I'm going to work. I just decided to start a vlog today. I want to be a few days in my life, and I don't know. I don't have any plans for the weekend. Tomorrow is work again, so I am not gonna take you to work today. I am gonna leave a bit late because I wanna pass by Everton Mall. Guys, since I took my bag there in July, I will show you a proof. I'll put a proof somewhere there. I took my bag to MultiSave, the bag that I bought at Gus. Is a Puma. I don't know. I will show you guys everything. I will show you because I cannot explain it. I just took that bag to MultiSave because they said they can fix it. And because MultiSave is a shop, I thought it would be quick. I take my bag there in July, early July, right after I came back from my mother's funeral. You can imagine when is the time. I took my bag there. When I'm going to check every time, my hand is so painful. Every time your bag is not ready, this and that. So today I am going to take it. Even if it's not ready, I will take it somewhere else because I'm so annoyed. I'm so pissed off, guys. And now the bag that I'm using, I have a lot of small bags. I cannot carry a small bag at work. I don't like a small bag at work. I don't like it at all. I like my big bags. So the bag that I'm carrying now, like, it's worn out. I got the bag from my sister. So now I too love my bag being a part of, but like, I don't like it anymore because I feel like my onions are maybe blab. Girl, aren't you getting paid? So I'm gonna show you this bag. I'm talking about it. But now it's need to. I'll show you the bag that I'm using. And then yesterday I went to Legit. Actually, on Monday or Tuesday, we went to Legit after work. And then I see this bag. It is so pretty. It's a tote bag. I was not sure about it. I came back home. I have that thing. I came back home. Then I decided to go again yesterday to buy it because I liked it and I needed so desperately. I'm not sure if Loyaba will do silly bag. So I didn't want to take risk and take this bag. The whole show bag. So I am gonna show you the old bag that I'm using and the new bag. This is a new vlog. Please enjoy. And before that, guys, I'd like to thank you. Thank you so much about the vlog that I uploaded yesterday. I think you'll see this vlog on Monday. So let me say the vlog that I posted on Wednesday. I'm gonna post short vlogs. I think short vlogs and stories and just on Wednesdays, on my Wednesdays. I started this Wednesday. I'm not saying it will be something that is gonna be consistent because, you know, guys, We can plan, but God decides. So I started yesterday. The vlog, you gave it love. Guys, thank you so much. I was not sure about that vlog because it's a silent vlog. I did it when I came back from work. I was tired. The kids were making noise, like it was the Lord in the house. So I just started that vlog. And guys, I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much, guys. You gave that vlog love. You commented. Thank you about the comments. You liked the video. You did what I needed. Thank you so much, guys. And I even gained new subscribers. Thank you so much to the new subscribers. I welcome you. Please don't leave. I'm gonna try to do my best. Thank you guys. I just want to be consistent and so that we can grow. Don't know, guys. Oh, guys, my skin. Last week I had a lot of breakouts. Oh, saying Lana la. Last week I had a lot of breakouts here in my chin, but it was that time of the month. So I got breakouts sometimes, but not every month, sometimes. So I have a black spot in my chin, this area, the whole area. I have, if you can see, I have a lot of black spot, but my skin is better now and my hair is growing. I love my short hair, guys. I enjoy my short hair, even though the hairline is not wow. But I'm trying it with castor oil. But guys, mina ngazigunda langisakhula. When I used to go and cut my hair, I used to tell them to just shape my hair because it was right round. So that's why you will see these. Yabo. So that's maukhula wenza izinto ongazukuthi uzamelana nazo when you are old. Okay, guys, let me show you the bag and I want to eat. I'm hungry. I'm eating my yesterday leftovers. Yesterday I cooked porgicos and rice. So now I'm eating those and my coffee. I'm so hungry. Let me show you my bag, my bags, the old one and the new one. This is my old bag. As you can see, it is so worn out. Yabo, nje, and in a filing apart, it is so worn out. Even the slings is not good. This is the bag, guys. You're not in the yes, can say. Now you cannot even see it if it's beautiful or what. The bag I'm talking about, Ipume, these parts, and now I ask them to take it back. This is the bag from Legit that I got yesterday. I'm sorry about the lighting, guys. I don't know what's in my stand this side because the lighting is not good. This is the bag I got. It's a beautiful tote bag, and the quality, it seems better. I'm not gonna say it's good quality because you will never know. It seems better inside. Oh, take out these things and a Puma this container for the bag. Inside it's just, it's got nothing, just this pocket and you know, in a zip. It's beautiful, beautiful tote bag. I will take a picture and put it somewhere so that you can see it clearly, and it's got a small mirror, but the mirror is not clear. It's got a small mirror. The original price of this bag is $229.99, but guys, invest on using AMA points, on using AMA cards like those. I'll just put some more there. because I had a 50 rand points, ama points and the 50 rand, then they minus ulia 229. I got the bag 480 rands. Got the bag 480 rands, guys. So this is the bag. I'm gonna take everything that is here and put it here. And I'm gonna just wear my perfume, scent of the day, outfit of the day. I am. Okay, guys, let me show you my. Oh, no. No. No, Connie. And let me show you my food. And it's getting cold now. I will see you maybe tomorrow. Now I am just preparing to put everything in that bag and I leave. This is my food. So delicious. It's Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another day. Today it is a Friday afternoon. I'm so tired, guys. It's 4 o'clock. Come back from work. I knock off 1, and then I went to Vanderbijlpark to collect the couches that I bought. Yeah, baggage. I'm sakatala. Actually, not to collect. I went to buy couches, and then when I got there, they said they will deliver immediately. So I waited for them. I bought the couches and the bed. Kehatete, guys. Kehatete. I will show you the couches. It's still wrapped. The bed, it's still wrapped. I need to clean before I can unwrap. Maybe I'll unwrap with you. I'm hungry. Yo, kuningi guys, ngilambile khathele. I will show you guys. I'm sorry to talk to you. Ke robetse bethe. I'm tired. I am tired. And as we speak, my house is a mess. Lunchbox. As I'm talking to you, I'm a mess. I'm a mess. I'm tired. Guys, I was trying to call the people who installed the DSTV so that I can make an appointment with them to come and install tomorrow, but I can't get hold of them. But then it matters everything like this weekend, knowing that during the week I only do a few things. So if they don't answer, but I'm not going to church on Sunday. Maybe they can come on Sunday. I don't know. I will make an appointment when I got there. So guys, I will show you the couches and the bed when. Or maybe I will unwrap with me. Let me make food, and then I will clean.
Bye.
are you doing? Hi, Nikki. How are you? We'll be right back. Well, if you're new to this channel, hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new to this channel, guys, today is Saturday, and I started this vlog on Thursday, I think. Today is Saturday, and I am going to the shops because we don't have food in this house. We do have, but like, we don't have food. Like, let me say we don't have food because my fridge is empty. But the thing is, I'm not gonna do a monthly groceries this week because Lebu hayo. Guys, Lebu went to church. She's not home. So, like, being me with the kids and kopa being me with the kids and the groceries, and also I'm expecting my sister is coming to visit today, so I give her a physically see you. So I want to quickly go to the shops and buy something, and that will last us maybe this weekend. We'll see what's gonna do during the week. We will see what's gonna do during the weekend. Also, we ran out of bubble bath, cleaning things. I also need cleaning things. I don't know. I will start another shop next to you safe, because you safe doesn't have a lot of things that I need. Another shop, not supermarket. I'll go to that supermarket and check if I cannot find cleaning things. And then I need to clean. I can't even clean now because Arena Handy Andy, we don't have furniture polish. We don't have, like, we only have dishwasher and domestics in this house. So we don't have a lot of things. I need to go and buy before. Guys, I don't know if I can vent in this space ngalendaba by electricity because wow, guys, electricity is so expensive. Electricity is so expensive. Indutimana mo uriyang the way ling expensive getting electricity. Hari buyembatong, what's going on ka Eskom? But like Eskom, I'm not happy. I'm waiting for Nikki. I can see Laura, she's done. Oh, she's done. Then Rita Mayen, and groceries still. So that I will come back and continue with the laundry. Today I dedicate today's day on cleaning and doing laundry. I don't have any plans. I do need a lot of things in the shops. Like, I wish I can go to the mall because I also need Pep Home to buy bedding for my kids and the pillows. Yo, guys, they don't have a lot of things. But, like, I think I will see everything next weekend. This weekend, let me just. Also, I'm tired. I don't even want to go around. Okay, Waban, I'm tired. Just wanna be home. I also wanted to wash my mat. I don't know if I can find a brush. I'll set out the carpet. Hey guys, I'm so tired. I am back from the shops. Let me just show you what I got and then we eat because we haven't eaten this morning. Me and the kids, we just got some chips and achar. Hope this is over now. So I just wanna show you what I got quickly and then clean. My house is so dirty. I haven't cleaned, I haven't eaten. I just went to the shops and we are so tired because listen to visiting and this indeed. And things are very expensive, guys. Without buying our rice, mealie-mealie and everything, you will see what I got. But everything just cost me close to 1,000 rands. Okay, guys, let me show you what I got quickly. Okay, guys, I will start here. I'm using these bags because I will start here. I got handy andy because I needed it, and this is a Miracle Mom Citrus. What is a thick bleach? It's a thick bleach actually. Love it. Then I got cooking oil, sunflower. I know it's not healthy, but I got this. Oh. And then I got small amasi. How much kg? 1 liter because I wanna bake. Not today, but I just wanna bake. Maybe it'll be tomorrow. Let me just switch on my lights because I'm not sure about the lighting. I wanted to use natural lights, but the lighting, not sure about it. Okay. I got Nkomazi. I wanna bake. And then I got jungle oats, my favorite. My favorite. And then I got Wild Island juice. I got two of those. I don't know where is another one. We'll just pick this when I'm done. And then we also got 2 liter Coca-Cola. The second one, we got a noodles. My kids are so happy. I don't know, only when she comes back, she'll be so happy also. And then we got cookies for lunchbox. I love this for the lunchbox. And then we got, oh, here's another Wild Island. We got rooibos tea. We like this a lot lately in this house. But I also bought Ijoko because Nikki loves it. We bought Stay Soft. it's a fabric softener, Stay Soft brand. Yeah, and then we got tubed chicken flavor chicken stock. Yeah, I just said whatever I said. And then we got sugar. I don't buy white sugar, but this one was on special. Then I bought white sugar. I just use brown sugar. I'm not gonna take out this. I got 5 kg MR pieces, the chicken 5 kg. Yeah, that noodles, I take it out first. It's a chicken flavor for Nikiwe and Kia. One for myself and Nikki. We got Devon curry. And this is the Joko. This is gonna last us until the end of this year, because it's only Nikki loves it. We got, I forgot to buy fresh milk. Okay. I'm not gonna drink a coffee. Then we got this powder milk. I use it on my tea, not on my coffee. And then we got margarine. This is the original fat spread, as I'm saying. I wanna bake, but I don't know when. So I need just to collect my ingredients. Then I will see when I'm gonna bake. And then here, we've got Nutifig, Kia's babe. Ukiya besaga safara this week because we're just left with cornflakes. She doesn't like cornflakes at all. She doesn't like milk. So she eats this with water. So when it's cornflakes, I google mood, all right. And then we got this spice mix, original flavor. It's a top class. I love this when I cook. And it's so reasonable because it's 29 rands. We got Lucky Star? Pilchard. We got 2. It's a tomato and chili. Love Lucky Star. I think I'm gonna cook it today with pap. I know my sister also likes it. And then we got corn flakes. Yeah, I think I don't really like cornflakes. I'm an oats person, so it is better because now we have oats. I'm gonna eat oats, ulebu no Nikki with cornflakes, and then okay, I'm a Nutrific. Oh, we've got bread. I like which is very bread in it because we still have some, but like these, we'll put in the freezer, then we'll always. We've got 2 of these. And then we've got baked beans. Just 1 tin. I don't know if I want to cook something with baked beans. I just took 1. And then also this curry mixed vegetable. I think when I'm doing my beef stew, I can use this. I just bought it because I saw it and I knew that I'm going to need it one day. And then it also. Hi, Lala. All right, hey. Utam phone nila. Atho we masuwe. Utam phone nila. Fika masuwe. Okay. And then I just bought these small potato for tonight. And then tomorrow, we'll go and buy vegetables with ulebu. I just bought this because in the baguette and everything they see pattern in it in here. And then we went to some other fish and chips shop and then we got this, and I'm so hungry. I don't know why I bought small chips because my sister now is carrying Gizompan. I will buy a money along the way. These are so small. I bought these and I'm craving it, and then I got this. These are the chips. We just put the spice, and I don't like spicy chips. I will give this to Nikki and Kia. Yeah, guys, I am done doing my haul. Let me just wash my hands and make a food for my kids. When I and then I will leave and fetch my sister. When I come back, then I will talk to you guys. Love you guys. Bye. Hi, my darlings. Welcome back. I am fresh, clean and fresh. Don't mind my head. Don't mind it. I'm my mom today. I am wearing hair, ipinifa lama, my hair pinifa, and likatiba today. Ah, guys, I'm breaking. I know because I always break when I'm on my periods, but like now, I have this hair and this side and somewhere here. Oh, I'm guys, we haven't eaten. Benny was hanging the laundry, and now, as you can see, it's the blanket in the machine. Let me just clear it here up. Clear it here. Means it to clear up the table, the cupboards, and then means it also for the kids so that they can eat breakfast. They haven't eaten breakfast yet. Okay, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.